Welcome to the Ironman Challenge, where the central market is completely off limits and the account is free to play. More details in the description down below. Since we just finished our Blessed Fragment, it's time to make a hard push to get the Exalted. That way we can just focus on Caphras. We need a lot of Caphras. We still need the duo Fallen Gods, but we need so many Caphras that it's going to take basically all of our time. So we'll do a hard push to finish the Exalted, and then we'll just go live in Gyphon basically for many, many hours.
10 despairs, not bad. Double digits, man. 59. So we need 41 now. Beautiful. Okay. Are we gonna have another double digit hour? Let's get a double digit hour in. Did I forget to repair? I must have forgot to repair. Guys, I forgot to repair. Scuffed hour. We better run back to Kepler and repair. Hey, it is though. Crystallize, good. Hey, crystallize, nice. Another crystallized, okay. Another one, 12. The heck is going on? 12 despairs. Pretty good hour, quite happy with that. I will take that all day long, thank you. We buy 1130 bronze. Gives us 1500. Here it is. Attempt number 3 at duo Fallen. Here we go. Next time. Okay, this is where things can get spicy, because we have a Wizard Gosfi. I'm being shot at by a ranger. Okay. We do have the potential of a tier 4 here. And we're gonna make a turtle. We do have a very minor chance at a tier 4 here. I definitely want to keep the turtle, though. This is basically a Ted accessory, okay? And we're 3 for 17 on those. So we have this. We have a tier 4 pet. I might actually keep the... Nah, I don't need karma. Okay, okay. 20% for a tier 4. Easy tier 4. Here it is. All right, just need 14. We got this. Just 14. Hey, starting off strong. Easy knowledge right here. We did get knowledge, I called it. I tell you, we also got a Disto. Another Crystallized Despair. Okay, guys. Guys, we're actually doing it. Another Despair. Excellent. Another Crystallized. Yes. Give me more. Another Disto, okay. Another one, okay. We have 9. If we can just get juiced and get another 5, then we'll be done. How crazy would that be? Okay, there's one. We just need 4 more. Another. Okay, we need 3. Another crystallized. Okay. Another crystallized. We need 1 more. We need 1 crystallized and we're actually done. The heck? This hour's been crazy. I tell you what though, if I get the crystallized before the hour's done, I'm just walking off. Like, we're not even finishing it. Hey, there it is! There it is, we're done, we're abandoning that fighter. That is... the last melon. We have... 100 crystallized despairs. There's our Exalted done. We're done with Giants forever. Goodbye, Giants. It's been fun, and it's been real. But it hasn't been real fun. I believe I have that. Need 50 magical shards. And Forest Furies. Under Armor Stones, I think I have. So we need the Heat. Nope, that isn't even it. It's 5 Forest Furies. The heck am I doing trying to make the other one? 5 Forest Furies, 25 Magical Shards, 50 Alchemy Stone Shards. It's the Alchemy Stone Shards that we need. Okay. So I believe we just heat that as well. These, and these. Okay, we should get the Exalted Stone. Exalted Soul Fragment.
Bam.
Exalted Ator stone. We are now 673 gear score. Getting there.
Welcome to our resting place. We have approximately 200 hours of Gyphon to do. I get about 100 Kafras an hour on average here, and we need right around 20,000 Kafras, so this is where we're going to be spending a huge amount of time. Any silver that I get will go directly to Cronstones to work on the Fallen Gods. And while we're here, we will passively get memory fragments from Dark Rifts and Boss Blitz. So hopefully I won't have to worry too much about going to Histria. And we'll just Cron duo attempts on the Fallen God. I know that you probably shouldn't do that, and I wouldn't necessarily recommend that you do that. Duo is fairly easy to get, but in the interest of A, reducing time spent, and B, not having to go back to Histria for memory fragments, which is hours and hours and hours and hours to get duo, I'm just going to spend the money that I'm going to get, which will be useless in any other situation anyway. I think we grinded enough to actually up the Uragons a little bit. Oh, we need 61. We have 300. Yeah, we're good. 251 out of 307 for the next. 56 more. Easy game. Let's get going here. I also have left my AP artifacts on the whole time, so it's been going well enough to do that. Oh, that's like well past our hour. Got distracted. 19k, probably 18 and a half if we didn't go too far past. Should be an easy C4, and then we'll take a peek at the helmet. We're getting so much money as well. Like, we haven't even grinded that much, and we already have like 2 bill or something. So crazy to me. Okay. There's C4 on the boots. 390 DP. That's so crazy. All right. Now the helmet. 456 till C6. That's not bad. Must have dumped some Kafras in there already. A mere 535 Cronstones. We should be able to handle that. Grab one of those. Hello, Mr. Vendor. 535. Puts us right at 1500. Do I have my stack? I do have my stack. Okay. This will be attempt number 4. That duo Fallen God. Okay, attempt number four. What was my 127? Okay, here we go. We'll get it on five for sure. Five for sure. We have six tongue grad necklaces and nothing to do with them, so why do I have a, oh, there's four Valks on that. That's weird. Let's see how this goes though. Should be an easy pen tongue grad neck, right? Okay, easy pry. Also easy duo. Did not get the duo. Okay, well. I guess we'll just blow up this pry real quick. <laughs> 82%, by the way. 82%. But we were saving it for the tongue grad belt. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you didn't, a dislike. Subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next one.